We are following some breaking news in Nashua. Right now, police are investigating a shooting. We're told one person was taken to the hospital after being shot just before midnight on Marshall Street. At this time, there is no word on that person's condition, and it's not clear if any arrests have been made. We'll keep you updated as we learn more information.